This is the dumbest thing that's ever happened to me in Fortnite. So I landed the electrical tower to get these two chests, and all of a sudden the zip lines that were just there have disappeared. Apparently they got removed from the game, and it especially sucks because I'm in an arena game. But then this man right here rolls up honking his horn. So I'm like, okay, let me just make this leap of faith, and somehow this man actually saved my life.